Hey everyone, this is Nisha Chauhan and you're watching Scienceaholic. In today's video, we will be discussing about Google Form. What you can do in Google Form that we will see. So first of all, you can assess your PTM, that is Parents Teacher Meet, make your lesson plan, make interactive maths class. You can survey, you can measure, understand and share student growth and do group work, take exam and you can take so many quizzes. So these all are things that you can do in Google Form. Thus, today we will discuss about how you can make question paper in two Indian languages, that is English and Hindi. So let's start the video. First, what you have to do, you have to type drive Google .com. So just click on it and then this type of interface you can see. Log in to your Gmail account, because Gmail account, if you will log in, your all the data will save in it and you can use afterward. So that's why we are using through Gmail ID. So after login, you have to just click on, you will get option of more, this type. Click on more. After clicking, you can get this Google form. Click on it. So you will get this type of interface you can see. Here you can type your question. If you are having any logo of school or institution, you can just use here. So I'm just customizing it by clicking on this customize theme. Header, I'm choosing header. For that, I need to go in this. So I'm going on work and school. Here I can get so many header, so I will choose, because I'm making chemistry paper, so I will choose the theme like chemistry, this one. So I'll just choose this one. After choosing, you have to click on insert. If you will click on insert, you will get this header here. So this is my header. After clicking on it, you can just customize by giving theme color, background color, anything, font style, basic or whatever. Suppose I am just checking playful, so I am using playful. So now it will look like this. Come on to this untitled form. Here you can write your school name or whatever. So I am writing my school, and here I will type PT1 exam. PT1 exam I have typed here. Now after typing this, you can see the setting option. Go on to this setting. Now this, if you will choose this collect email address, it means if you are sending paper to your students, they have to use their email ID. So it's not possible that every student will have this email ID, so I'm not going to choose this. So this way you can just stop. Require sign in, limit to one response. You can, if you want, you can choose it. Otherwise, there is no need. Respondent can edit after submit. See summary, charts and text responses. These are the options you can choose. So I'm just going back after saving. Now let's write question number one. So I'm typing my question number one here. My first question is, valency of noble gas. This is my first question, chemistry question. I can choose from here. There are so many options. If you want to take this question in short answer, you can choose this option. Paragraph, you can choose multiple choice. You can choose check boxes, drop down. So many options are here. So I'm going to choose this multiple choice. So if I choose this multiple choice, so I have to choose the options. So first option is my number one. Now I have to tap on this add other. If I'll just add, so I'll get more options. Again 3, again 4. So I got 4. Now I can just add here 0, because the valency of noble gas is 0, so I have to add this. So after adding this, so this is my question number 1. And you can cancel this options, because I don't need this. So this way you can just make your first question. Now I have to make Hindi one. So how we can type in Hindi? So just copy it down, that first question. Now just delete this, go back to again my drive I am going back on my drive. Here I have to tap on new Google Docs. After tapping on Google Doc, I will get this interface. Here I have to tap on file. After clicking on file, I'll get options of language, and you know that we all are having English as a default language in our Chrome browser. So come on to this language. After clicking on language, let's select the language. So Hindi might be it is downside. So I got Hindi. So I'll just tap on it, Hindi. Now my browser will work in Hindi also. Now if I want to ask aapka kya naam hai, so I have to type in English alphabet. So tap on this three, tap on a, and then choose Devanagari phonetic. After choosing this Devanagari, you will get this keyboard. It is in English. If you will type aapka, so for that you need to type double a p a k a. So this is the spelling of aapka. So let's type it a p a and then ka. So k a aapka. So this is my aapka. Give space kya. Now I have to type k y a. So k y a k y a. Give space na na mo space h a I a and I. So this is the question. So first of all, I have to copy this question from here, and then I have to paste in my Google form where we want. So I paste here the, so this is my question number 2, aapka kya naam hai. So this question you can take in multiple choice question if you know some name. If I am going to choose a short answer, so this way I can choose short answer, and after clicking on it short answer, you will get this type of space. Here they can write the name whatever you have asked to them. Now if you choose this required, it means they will see a star. Now let's see how our form is looking like. It's a preview, so I'm just going to see this. So this is the header that we have used. This is my school. This red required means where you get the star, you have to attempt that question. So aapka kya naam hai, this is compulsory, mandatory, you have to use it. And after completing this paper, you can just submit and you can send to your students. Now this is the preview. Now come back to the form again. Now after coming on to it, you can get this type of send option. You can click it on and then you can send this paper to your students. So this way you can make question paper in both the language, English and Hindi. If you want to choose other language, that also you can use, like Punjabi, Marathi, what can choose. So this is all about today. If you like this video, please hit the like button and do subscribe the channel. Thank you.